It's hailing and my truck battery is dead.
What's up, guys? Today we are finally going to be testing out the four-wheel drive launches in Shorty. But first, we finally got to go get an alignment. Well, boys, it's been an interesting visit. We got her on the jump box just so she won't quit dying. We need to go get the battery and the alternator checked. But the most fun thing is we got two different upper control arms on this stupid thing. So alignment ain't gonna happen. So there's one upper control arm. And there's our other one. Clearly different. This one's skinnier. This one went into spec, but this one will not. All right, first four-wheel drive launch. First full major four-wheel drive launch. We did the other little test hit, but this is gonna be the full enchilada right here. Both ways, baby, both ways. That was stout. All right, we're gonna try to run it back, not brake boosting the power, just absolutely giving her. So let's do it. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1. That's so freaking loud.
Right out of gas, we're gonna throw a little 93 in here. And then we're gonna go back out and take Lauren for a rip and see what she thinks about Shorty and four-wheel drive.
We're not launching it out of the driveway. Here we go!
Definitely not my best.
It's hailing and my truck battery is dead. Bro, that's one embarrassing, but also what the frick? It's hailing. People are still just chilling outside trying to just get electrocuted. Come on, I mean, shorty, I don't want to get hailed on. Well, here we go. All right, well, we only got a little bit of hail on us in the panic mode that I was trying to get the truck to crank because the battery was dead. But yeah, now we should be good. I should have parked. I'm gonna back up and park over here. Freaking wind blow it over there, still get the side of the truck. Well, I don't know about y'all, but I definitely had a lot of fun in Shorty today. I am so glad we finally got our alignment so we can literally do anything in this truck. Four-wheel drive launches, drive it every day, not eat up our tires, or at least our front tires. You know, we'd be killing our back tires. They are they're getting pretty close to needing replacing. We've been doing some nice donuts and burnouts on this thing because it does them so good and it is so fun. I meant to throw this thing down in first for that donut, but I forgot, and she shifted all the way to third gear, but she was still spinning nonetheless, and Lauren's reaction was hilarious. I still cannot believe this thing has two different upper control arms, and I can't believe I didn't catch that when I lowered it, because I did it one side at a time, so I never had them sitting beside each other, which is when I definitely would have caught it. So, yeah, that's lovely. I'm guessing whatever one is on this side, for whatever reason, it's shorter, because we couldn't get this side in spec, so it is what it is. We got a little bit of camber on the driver's side. Obviously, it's not really affecting the truck. And a camber doesn't really matter that much when it comes to eating your tires up. It's more along the lines of your tire, the toe of them. If they're dragging, then they'll eat it up. But if they got a little bit of camber, it's nothing to worry about. And we'll address it at some point. If we keep this thing low, we will maybe do some upgraded upper control arms. Obviously, buy two, upgrade them. That way we know they're the same. Or if we end up going leveled or lifted, then we'll upgrade them at that point as well. But I am definitely enjoying Shorty at the moment at its current state. I just freaking love it on these 20s. I don't know what it is. It looks good on the 24s, but it's so freaking fun on these little 20s. And just this wheel is freaking made for this body style. I don't know what it is. I love it. Even though we have massive wheel gap now, it looks so freaking good. I love it. So I'm going to quit rambling. Hopefully you did enjoy. Lauren, 1 to 10.
10.
Lies. You said it's missing something.
I said at the end.
You just wait for the next truck to get here. Sign us off.
Peace.